80s Show salutes the class of 86. Irrational investment decisions that could
companies that were aggressive with digital transformation and put in place methods to deal with employees in mass, were highly automated, had developed and deployed AI architectures, which is kind of automating the machines, were able to flip to work at home relatively quickly because everything was automated, and so the administrators could be pretty much any place, and the employees could be pretty much any place. And on top of that, because we discovered a whole bunch of employee interaction issues when you start moving people.